After spending nearly a month in one of New Zealand's most rural regions, TA trampers quickly descend into the country's most populous area, Auckland. Coming out of the primeval forest and into civilization is like getting kicked out of bed first thing in the morning. Te Araroa is off and on rocky coastline and beach, through one seaside community to another. Once you reach Devonport, take the ferry across the harbor and into the Auckland CBD. The long, uphill walk on Queen Street is kind of like hiking through Times Square. Auckland is a culturally diverse melting pot of culinary, artistic, and design influences. So take a few days and enjoy everything New Zealand's largest city has to offer before heading south to Hamilton.